Indeed, the previous high was 5 runs back on April 5th. Omaha put 5 on the board in one frame. There's a deep fly to center field. Certainly deep enough to score the run. That ball is going to continue to travel and over the batter's eye for a 3-run home run for guess who? Orelvis Martinez hits his 5th home run of the series. A 3-run bomb, give him 4 for the game. The game tracker has that at 410 feet.